Hello students, this is Vishwas Tirath, Department of Mechanical Engineering, Assam Downtown University. In lecture 10, we will solve a problem on true stress and true stress and engineering stress. Problem: a tensile specimen with a 12 mm initial diameter and 50 mm gauge length reaches maximum load at 90 kN and at end of fracture at 70 kN. The maximum diameter at fracture is 10 mm, determine the engineering stress at maximum load, that is UTS, and the true fracture stress. Okay, now we know engineering stress at maximum load can be given as maximum load, that is P max by maximum area. Put the value and get the result. Similarly, the true stress at fracture is given by load at fracture by area at fracture. Similarly, if XR means true strain is given as ln of original or initial cross-sectional area by cross-sectional area at fracture, and if you calculate, you will get it 0.365, that is your true strain. Now we have to find out engineering strain, and that is given by the formula E fracture equal to ln 1 plus epsilon. So continue from the last slide. So if we put the value of E, that is 0.365, and equate, then you will find that engineering strain at fracture is equal to 0.44. Thank you.